we're a brand storytelling agency and we create kind of retail theater. Think Studio is a brand storytelling agency. Our kind of the main word that we use to describe ourselves is to create some retail theater and immersive experiences to create memories for the final consumer and deliver quality projects to our clients, whether it's beauty, lifestyle, fashion.
Think Studio's signature is our attention to detail, quality, and passion for what we do, which comes across in every single bit of work that we carry out, from, you know, working on initial concepts and designs to producing and building and making things to the end user and connecting and, you know, building physical spaces and installations. You know, we love what we do and that is our signature. It comes across in all of our work.
And our signature as well comes through in our kind of four ethos words, which are connect, create, make and deliver. This is kind of our signature process, which at the end of the day end up being what we install and kind of what we share to the world and to our client and to the customer. We kind of want to position ourselves as a lifestyle brand rather than just an agency, because we are first and foremost two individuals that have come together to create, you know, something that is a bit, you know, memorable for the people, but also for us, you know, to express ourselves through our work.
Yeah.
And both have different aspirations, whether it's kind of like beauty, makeup and stuff like that, or art, architecture. I think all of that becomes one when we create.
We genuinely like making people happy and we get so satisfied when our clients are proud of the work that we've produced in collaboration with them. It's really, really important. It's intrinsic to everything that we do.
Yeah.
We're proud of everything that we produce. Nothing leaves the studio or the factory if we haven't checked everything and are proud and would be happy to showcase that as our work. And I think that's important. That attention to detail is at the heart of everything that Think Studio does and continues to do. We find more and more that, you know, people need more than just a flat product or, you know, a label on the back with a load of ingredients. There has to be something else that helps you connect and engage with that product. Even in the most simple way of, you know, smelling the oils that are in it, that might connect with some memory in your brain and it triggers emotions and, you know, ultimately, you know, supports the consumer to make that purchase.
I think we both believe that Think Studio is, you know, a step onto something greater and better.
Yeah.
Obviously what we're doing is amazing and we love everything that we do. But eventually, you know, I think what we aspire to be as, you know, not just individual but as Think Studio, is to include some of our personal kind of work that we do on the sidelines.
I think with our skills and our knowledge and as we continue to grow, there's absolutely no reason why Think Studio couldn't have a line of its own products, whatever that may be, down the line.